My name is Brandon McCallum. This is my fourth year on the varsity soccer team here. I play center back and I'm also playing a little bit of left back this year, and I am in the Human Kinetics program. Moving up into the CIS is an unbelievable jump to be playing at the top level in this country. Like, I mean, you're playing with the best players. Everyone's playing as good as they can get, right? So we're all so excited, and hopefully we'll have a good season, do well. Looking forward to it. There's a certain amount of pressure that goes into it, but at the same time, the expectations of our team, I'm sure, aren't as high as some of the other teams, seeing as we're new into the league. But we're not looking at ourselves like we don't have a chance. We're new, like, we're gonna go at it, and we're hopefully gonna try to make playoffs this year. During my first year here, I was like new at the school. I'm not from here, so I didn't know anybody, and I go to practice and then training camps obviously before the season starts, and then let class starts, and you just look around and there's four or five guys, like more than that, like we're all in the same classes and stuff, and it's like awesome. We build relationships like that, and it's awesome. Like, you go study together and hang all the time. It's good. There's always people you can talk to on the team and stuff, get some help from anybody. It's really good program, and plus Human Kinetics, it's like study the body, fits right into all our lifestyles, nutrition, and all that kind of thing. So it's a good interest that we all have. I'm from Yorkton, Saskatchewan, small town southeast Saskatchewan, about 15,000 people. When I graduated high school, I wanted to go somewhere else, like try somewhere new. Saw UBCO, pretty new university, up and coming soccer team. Came here and tried things out, and honestly, it couldn't have turned out better. I'm very happy with everything.